Hello, I'm Harmeet Singh, Group Vice President and General Manager of Edge Products at Lam Research. I'd like you to join me on the path to 1,000-layer 3D NAND. But first, some cautionary statements. This presentation includes forward-looking statements under U.S. securities law. We have all seen excitement building around AI, and how AI will reshape the way we learn, live, work, and do everything around us. AI requires massive computing, memory, and storage capability. This is driving the development of the most advanced and complex chips ever built. And Lam is at the forefront of developing technology, equipment, and solutions to enable the industry. The global AI market is projected to reach $2 trillion by 2030. That's a whopping six-fold increase in the market size for AI compared to today. This massive growth is driven by continuous technological advancements, widespread industry adoption, and increasing availability of rich data sets. Companies across sectors like healthcare, finance, and retail are leveraging AI to revolutionize their operations and enhancing their customer experiences. The AI revolution is not just a possibility, it's inevitable. A next major driver for NAND scaling is going to be adoption at the local edge to enable AI. Today, AI is powerful, but imagine how powerful it will be when it's on your smartphone, PC, and car, rather than in the cloud as it's today. As AI applications become more data intensive, the need for significant advancements in storage technology is paramount. AI models require vast amounts of data for training and inference, which demands high speed and high capacity storage solutions. With Lam's breakthrough innovations, we are enabling 3D NAND that increases the density and capacity of the storage, as well as the speed of the data and output. Advanced storage solutions are essential to harness the full potential of AI. We also need innovation to reduce cost per bit, and that is what Lam is doing. The graph here shows incredible sensitivity in NAND demand to its price. Therefore, cost efficiency is crucial as data-intensive applications continue to grow and require more storage capacity. Lam's contributions are pivotal in meeting and increasing the storage demands of this AI-driven future. Lam is the world's leading provider of equipment for making 3D NAND memory. 3D NAND is used to store all the data in your smartphones, laptops, and much of what's stored in the world's data centers. And Lam has delivered on a key challenge in 3D NAND manufacturing, the etching of channel holes through more than 200 layers of alternating silicon oxide and nitride layers, with aspect ratios of greater than 50 to 1, with sidewalls that are nearly vertical, with a fraction of deviation from 90 degrees. And on a single 300 millimeter wafer, there are trillions of these holes that have to be etched and open perfectly. There are many challenges to enable 1,000-layer scaling. I talked about channel hole etching already. There are other challenges such as advanced word line metallization. Lower resistance metals are required for faster I/O. Word line pitch scaling. Thinner oxide nitride layers in the stack enable the customers to deliver higher capacity in the device. And as I mentioned previously, cost is very, very important to the NAND scaling. So simplified integrations where processing steps are merged can be a big driver for the NAND market. Let's focus on channel hole etching. High aspect ratio formation of memory channels has enabled NAND devices to date. With Lam's scalable high power, industry's highest ion energy reactors, we have delivered yield-enabling results. The combination of our highest ion energy with unique pulse plasmas and cryogenic etching, we have established highest productivity and lowest environmental impact for these applications. Memory channel formation requires breakthrough across multiple scaling vectors. Vertical scaling. This refers to taller tiers with more layers, more word lines per tier. In addition, these tiers can be stacked upon each other to create a higher density device. Lateral scaling. This refers to shrinking the size of the memory hole feature such that more holes can be fit per unit area, thereby increasing the device density, capacity, and reducing the cost. Logical scaling refers to storing more bits per memory cell. As we go from TLC, which is 3 levels per cell, to QLC, which is 4 levels per cell, there are more bits stored for the same processing cost, hence enabling significant cost reduction. What's important to realize is that all these scaling vectors require a nearly perfect memory hole channel to be etched by Lam Research. Now let's look at some of the deviations from ideality in more detail. Tapered profiles. These are natural outcome of the reduction of flux of ions and neutrals at the etch front compared to the top of the structure. Bowed profiles occur when ions deflect from the top of the structure, causing damage. These kinds of deviations make the structure deviate from a perfect cylinder and resulting in bit errors. So here's an example. Shown is a memory cell near the top of the structure where the dimensions are on target, and the operating cell voltage is divided into 8 logic states to enable 3 cells. Another memory cell near the bottom of the tier, however, has the dimensions not on target, resulting in program and read errors. Lam is a leader of 3D NAND dielectric etching. In 2014, we established our leadership position for 3D NAND memory hole etching with our scalable, high-power, high-ion-energy plasma reactor technology. In 2019, we grew our install base to over 3,000 chambers. And we introduced our first-generation cryogenic etching. Today, in 2024, our install base has grown to more than 7,500 chambers. About 1,000 of these chambers are in production with cryogenic technology. We have processed greater than 100 million wafers for channel hole etch in our dielectric reactors, with greater than 5 million wafers processed with cryogenic etching. So let's look at cryogenic etching in detail. On the left is shown conventional etching, where reactive radicals are diffusing to the etch front, resulting in the etch in conjunction with the ions. However, since there is low flux of these species, there are non-idealities at the etch front at the bottom of the feature. By contrast, with cryogenic etching on the right, there is more than a 2-fold increase in the coverage of reactants at the etch front, resulting in near-perfect etch profiles. I am happy to introduce our third generation of cryogenic etching, referred to as Cryo 3.0, to set the next benchmark for the industry for this critical etch in 3D NAND manufacturing. Here's a look at a result shown ability to etch 10 microns in a single pass with an etch rate that's 2.5 times faster than non-cryogenic etching, with critical dimensions such as max CD and bottom CD on target, and a profile deviation of less than 0.1%. Let's put this into perspective on scaling. A 10 micron depth represents vertical scaling. That is more than 1.6 times what's in production today. A maximum CD of 108 nanometer represents an ability to shrink the CD and therefore increase the lateral density by greater than 10%. And finally, Less than 0.1% profile deviation shows the ability for logical scaling, as this represents more than 2x improvement in profile deviation from today's state-of-the-art results. Let's look at the evolution of our performance from another view. What's plotted here is profile deviation as a function of LAMMPS technology nodes. In 2019, when we introduced Cryo 1.0 on our Flex 8 series product, this was a benchmark setting result, a profile deviation of mere 0.6%. Just a few years over, after the introduction of Cryo 2.0 with Vantex B series, we improved the performance by more than a factor of 2, reducing the profile deviation to 0.2%. Today, with Cryo 3.0 on Vantex C series product, we are delivering yet another twofold improvement in this metric, critically enabling 3D NAND scaling. And these results are achieved while reducing the energy consumption by 40% per wafer and reducing the CO2 emissions per wafer by 90%. The combination of our leading technology with Cryo 3.0 delivers a substantial carbon footprint reduction for the industry. LAMMPS has been at the forefront of 3D NAND scaling, starting in 2014 from a structure with 32 layers to the future, a structure of 1,000 layers. This would represent a 30-fold increase in the number of word lines in a 3D NAND chip over a time period of about 16 years. Truly an amazing accomplishment possible for the industry. LAMMPS has done a critical part in enabling this journey with vertical scaling, with our highest ion energy reactors that we have scaled as the needs for the industry grew. Lateral scaling and logical scaling with our innovative cryogenic 1.0, 2.0, and now 3.0 processes that deliver industry-leading results for these applications. And most importantly, we have done this while delivering productivity solutions to the industry. As an etch leader for greater than 20 years, with NAND leadership for greater than 10 years, we have processed more than 100 million wafers for channel hole etching in our reactors and continue to be the workhorse for the industry. It is truly amazing time for the semiconductor industry. As we navigate the complexities of the AI era, the path to 1,000 layers NAND represents more than a technological advancement. It symbolizes a leap towards meeting the future demands. And LAMMPS is leading the charge.